Hello and welcome. I'm James Rose, and welcome back to Prophecy of Pendor. When we finished off, I was iffing and butting over attacking this lord. And you know what? I can't remember the saying I was about to come out with then, but you can't get anything if you don't try. So we're going to go after this lord and see what happens. We are a player and therefore stupid, so we don't know exactly how this will go, but we can try. Archers, hold this position, because I think we probably are stronger on the ranged front than he is. It's the cavalry that will turn the battle for him, possibly. Oh, Anson's here, that's not good. Infantry-wise, I think we're possibly a bit tougher than he is. So, really, what we want to do is personally try and take out some of his Empire Knights and maybe himself. Although he's only on half health. Okay, I can't see them actually firing. Oh no, wait, they're not firing at us, but a bolt just went over our heads. While they're not really firing at us properly, bring these guys over here. And we're just going to let our archers keep shooting because we have the advantage at range. And we might end up killing one or two of them, which will be a help. Some of our cavalry are shooting as well. Oh, they have so many cavalry. Who's this? Anson. Oh yeah, of course. My companions count as... I'm gonna change the companions to being cavalry, I think. Hello! I didn't have time to select the correct thing. Okay, I'm not sure how that'll go, but that's actually pretty good, especially if I can distract their infantry a bit, give my infantry time to kill some of their cavalry. Okay, we need to be careful, because a lot of these guys hit harder than guys we're used to fighting. Ah, there's lots of red text, I don't like it. Oh, I killed a horseman, that's good. I get this way? Nope, I can't. Anson's level 2, go Anson! You'll be a knight before you know it, man. Okay, numbers, how's it going? We're actually quite even. Although we did start with more than him, so... it's not looking too great right now. And I'm down. Okay, it looks like we're going to lose, so I'm going to retreat. And we're going to leave. That's annoying. We got some XP. But overall, that was a failure. I apologize. Anson leveled up, though. Which is good. And we're going to be putting that in intelligence. And let's get his wound treatment up so it's on par with the other things. Okay, we're going to raise his intelligence to 15. And then we'll put some... We'll probably get his strength up to 12. So he's not awful at fighting. And we'll see from there. Okay. Oh, no, don't catch me. Your objection is noted. Go away, Sara. You're unhappy that we lost the battle. Okay. We're going to leave some men to die. And head towards Lariat. Are there any mercenaries here that fancy going and helping me kill a lord? How many of you are there? Because you guys are quite tough. 4. Nah, that's not enough. Plus, they cost a fortune. That's unfortunate. I was hoping we might win our first battle against a lord there. But it was not to be. As such, we'll head north and go see if we can recruit some more mercenaries. Some highwaymen over there. They're not really worth our time, I don't think. Okay, what we got here? You. Anyone for sale? Nope. You. Any treasure maps? Nope. You guys kind of do want to recruit you. How many are you? 500 each. Nah, it's not worth it. Ooh, I want that, but it costs 30,000. We're never going to be buying stuff like that. Not at the rate we're currently going. Brigand camp. Let's go take that out if we can. Actually, no, it's a bad time because all our party members are injured, aren't they? Go kill these 5 guys instead, then. Let's practice not being awful at this game and go kill these guys ourselves. workers. There's only 5 of them. We shouldn't have it, although we are currently quite injured. If I take out the guys with crossbows first, it seems half of them have crossbows. Or some kind of ranged weapon. In which case, people can just help me. I don't want to risk getting knocked out by these guys with crossbows, just for my own pride. My pride is one of my worst things. Oop. Hey, I got a kill. I'm not awful, guys. Oh. Okay, maybe I am. I got knocked out by a brigand. Overconfidence. Overconfidence is not good. And down they go. Thank you, whoever you are, for not coming to my rescue. Well, that could have gone better, couldn't it? So much for improving our confidence. Solion, anyone for me to hire? I wonder. The merchant's still there. Ooh, mercenary scout, 7. That's not bad. I'm going to take them. Mercenaries are like the most, like the ones that actually called mercenary, I think, are the least value. What you get. What's the phrase? Value for money. There you go. They're the least value for money guys you can possibly pick up. Hello. I don't know if there's anyone in our troop who can actually kill the Magnus and Invokers, so we're going to leave them alone. 13 highwaymen, that's more our style. Let's help Salian out as a mercenary captain by killing some highwaymen. I mean, we have some mercenary scouts with us, so we should be fine. Oh, the highwaymen have quite a few cavalry, and I missed with my lance. I blame the fact that I'm playing this in a window as opposed to properly full screened so that I can record it. That's what I'm going to say is the reason for me being awful at the game at the moment. Because I swear I'm usually better than this. I guess it's because I'm not fully concentrating. I'm trying to talk at the same time. Fight. Fight. Get him. And down he goes. Oh, hit in the head by a military pick. Not a nice way to go. Well, they're relatively quick, I would say. There goes that guy. And then there's this. Only one remained. And now he doesn't remain. Poor guy. Got a nice beard, though. Brigand, you're coming with us. We're going to sell you on the market. Oh, and they gave us quite a bit of stuff. That's nice. Hansen, you still suck, I know. I'm going to head up towards a vendor. Pardon me. Some robbers. We're going to get caught by that lord. Death cult, let's ignore that. Another death cult, let's ignore that as well. I guess heretics must spawn in this area now. I was never quite sure where heretics were supposed to spawn. You, buy my prisoners. Anyone to sell them? Nope. Bounty hunters, not interested in you. You suck. And then we sell all of our stuff and move on. Shall we head north or west? Let's head west, at least to start with. Because from Javikshon, we can head north towards whatever that city's called, Cenderfall, and kill some Vikings on the way. Oh, well, this went well. There we go. I saw that happening. Nothing I could have done there. I looked the wrong way. Got shot in the back. And now we lose some money. Not the end of the world. I don't want to hire you right now. I don't want to hire you either. Attempt to get the crossbowman. You, anything good? Nope.
Hey,
ooh, there's quite a few of them, and they are good. Yeah, go on then. We are now a mercenary. We're an official mercenary captain. We're actually hired by a country, Solian. So we get some of our men's wages paid for us, so we can afford to spend a bit more on buying mercenaries and such. I can't fight this battle, so we'll just auto-resolve it, because I'm injured. When you auto-resolve, you get a lot more prisoners than when you fight it properly. And then we will be taking all this junk. And head north. Ooh. Higher. Do that, do that. And oh, I've leveled up. Excellent. Strength 15, that's what we wanted. Put some more in there. And there we go. We now have annulled a longsword. I'm going to have to send a fall because I was heading this way anyway. Then we're going to turn around, go sit in a town to heal up for a while. And hopefully... Oh, there's loads of people here. Bounty Hunter, Brother Randolph. What books do you have? Anything I can actually afford? No, I have very little money. Improves Nolder relations. That's new. And what do you do? You show he tells you where you can go to start a quest to get some good weapons, or a good weapon. You pick one of several. If you give him a Quillis gem, which is something we will likely pick up later. I hope we pick them up later. They're like, well, it's the thing that's in the, it's the gem that you see in the thumbnail of the video. So you can tell it's kind of like important for the game. You can do several. Oh, we actually made some money. Excellent. That's what I want to be seeing. We're actually making money per week rather than losing it. In which case, we can afford to just have our men die. Because then we can just hire more. That isn't entirely true, because the longer our men are around, the more they'll upgrade and become stronger, and then we can accomplish more. So we don't want them just dying all the time. But it does mean we can be a bit more fruitless with trying to keep them alive. And I'm down again. Stupid crossbows. We need some better armor. I'm also tempted to put some points into iron flesh. Is it called? I don't remember what it's called. Not that, it's not that button, it's this one. Yeah, iron flesh. So we get some more hit points. Not that like 10 more hit points is actually that big a thing, and it'd be taking up a lot of our skill points, but it would mean we'd die less. Let's follow this guy around. Let's wait till he dies. Get him. Get them, my troops. And down he goes. Oh, he was the last one. He did well. And... ooh, we got quite a bit of stuff from this. Surprising. There we go. And now we continue heading south. Oh, I really want to go and try and take out some of these guys. So there's only 12 here. Well, actually 13, but one of them's injured. It's only unfortunately it is a minion that's injured. They're running away from us, which means we should be able to win. I should have read that. Some unique kill. You should die for your own stupidity. Okay, they're charging straight at us. That was not what I wanted. Oh, that's an invoker. They're pretty tough. Let's stay away from him. Killed a minion. I made my contribution. No, don't fall. Actually, they are going up a hill, so it's not too bad. Oh, see if we can get a lance on. Oh, we killed his horse. I guess that's something. Let's see if our Nolder blade can pierce his armor. Oh, well, something pierced his armor anyway. Oh, everyone's now stood still because I told them to fall back. That's annoying. Is this a Magnus? Probably. We can't. barely do any damage to him. And I'm down. An invoker got me. And we're spinning again. Stop spinning. Wish I knew what caused this. There we go. Somebody take out this guy, please. Pretty sure he's a Magnus. Let's find out when he dies. Okay, he's been trapped. Get him. Get him, my men. Oh yeah, he's a Magnus. He killed one of our guys. And out he goes. Now let's hope we get some good loot. Because we lost two guys there. It's too many. I'm not interested in the peasants. Let's have a look at the loot ourselves first. I'm going to take this because it looks cool. I'm going to put that in there so one of my companions can take it. There we go. Could have been better, but we got a cool looking shield. So I'm going to count that as a win. Anson, unfortunately, has been injured. Wait for the text to go away. Let's put that point into intelligence. And then pop those up. They're all at 4 now. We want to get his skills up to 5, I think. And then we'll help him become a bit tougher by putting some points into strength. So that he's less of a weakling. These guys are catching me. Okay, they gave up. Excellent. Solian, I've come to sell you my jug. Thank you for your valuable service. Nobles. Always hire nobles. They turn into knights and adventurers, which are awesome. All the prisoners. What's this opportunity? Ooh, I have several women warriors calling themselves Queen Agnes Freebooters that I'm trying to unload. Sure, I'll buy them. Let's have a look at these women. But first, we need some more food. Lots of grain, fruit and cheese and meat and stuff. Proper good diet for proper good soldiers. Queen Agnes Freebooter. Tell me about yourself. They're level 40, so they're pretty darn tough. Their equipment doesn't look much of anything, but overall, they're pretty good. I'll accept. Now, let's go to Marlians. Oh, hello. Okay, don't care about that. Oh, I really wish we could get us some amazing armor. We're not there yet. Nope. Nope. Maybe I'll do some missions for some lords. Give us some relation with them, because that's important for later on. When we need to convince the lords of the realm to join our kingdom. Oh, we lost our bow. Our magic bow is gone, unfortunately. We should also either sell or give our exquisite longsword to one of our companions. How much did it sell for? 700. Acceptable. And who we got here? Any good rumors? No, don't want to talk to him. Farmer, you guys are always good because helping villages is a good thing to do. Yes. That's why you need to do it. Okay. Which village needs our help? Queen. Don't know how you say that. Oh, that's the one that we saw get raided by that lord. Attack the bandits. There's only 20 robbers, so this should be easy. Yeah, they suck. And against our rusty Nolder longsword, they can't do anything except dodge because I'm awful at actually doing stuff. There we go. 5 kills of 20. I'd say we did pretty well there. We killed a quarter of them ourselves. We are victorious. They can keep the stuff, because that makes them like us. And having villages like you is useful later on, to some extent. I like having them like you. And you also get honor, which is useful later on. Now, okay, I was hoping if it was just that guy, we were going to go and try and fight him, but there's quite a few of them there. We're not going to fight them. And even Marius Imperator, the leader of the Empire, is there at the back. Ooh, but this guy, on the other hand, we're going to go help. Oh, which one do we need to help? We need to help Lord Fortier fight Decimus. Charge the enemy. This should be quite easy. Hopefully, maybe. We'll see. And my men, come stand over here. Everyone, follow me. Okay, the enemy's charging, so we'll charge. I'm going to ignore the cavalry, and actually, I'm going after this guy. Ah, oh, he blocked it. Ah, he got me. The actual people getting killed seems about even, but we have more than them, so that means we're winning. Ooh. Oh, darn it. We're down. At least we got taken out by a knight rather than a peasant this time. I mean, that's somewhat less embarrassing. Get the knight. Get the knight. Take him down. Get him. You can see some Asalians, higher tier troops here. Halberds and Asalian knight is a noble. And has a different upgrade path to most guys. Thank you for your help. You're very welcome. Now give me some good loot. 6 items. Ooh. Black iron spear. That's actually really good. I'm going to take that. That's a good sword, but it's not as good as our Nolda sword. So we won't be taking that, but somebody else probably will. Yep. There we go. And although we didn't do it on our own, we've defeated our first lord. And we have a mercenary horseman. I think we can find another one. There's another week. Oh, this castle's under siege. We could help with this siege. Not that I really care about it that much. Let's leave it. Shouldn't really be running around fast at night in enemy territory, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Angry peasants. Let's talk to the angry peasants. Oh, we didn't even get a chance to decide whether we were going to fight them or not. If you see angry peasants, you kill angry peasants. Okay. Oh, this spear doesn't appear to lance. That's somewhat irritating. But I can just stab with it, so that works just as well. You've got really good reach as well, which is the important thing with stuff like this. Oop. Hit my own guy. Luckily that doesn't do damage in this game with melee weapons. It does if you're using ranged weapons, but melee, you can't kill your own guys, which is excellent. Some more prisoners for us. Anson equipped some leather boots. And the rest of this is crap. Hey, we actually filled our inventory. And another noble's upgraded. Excellent. Now let's head to Loria to sell our crap we just got. Uh, Nice bit of income for us. I'll keep the horse. Ooh, now that's a nice helmet. It costs 14,000 though, so we're going to leave it alone. How's our health looking? No, that's not what I want. 20%. I would like it to be higher so we can go to the kidnapper's hideout. Maybe we want to go sit in Salian for a bit. Let our health tick up. Ooh, Jatu tribesmen running away. That means if we fight them, we can probably win and we might get some good loot. There's also heretics there. They're running from the Jatu. They also have a lady in waiting. Oh, excellent. The Baron's joined us, so we don't even really need to do much. In fact, these are Jatu. That means they're horsemen. Which means that they're going to run towards us. Oh, it seems... I was going to say, and they're going to have to cross this river, and we can fight them in the river. But unfortunately, our friend Baron, whatever his name is, here has other ideas. Oh, Jatu Raider. The lowest level of Jatu gives 240 experience. That shows how tough these guys actually are if you fight them equally. Ah, that also shows how tough these guys are. That guy did 131 damage to me. Actually lagging a bit here. How many men are in this battle? About 200. Okay, so I know roughly what the limit of my PC is while recording now. That's not too bad though, to be fair. I can't remember what my actual front battle size is set to. I think it's like 500. But I'll drag it down to about 250 now. I've seen this is lagging a little bit, I think. That was easy. That should have been harder, but it wasn't. So that's alright. The only person from our army wounded was me. Not sure if that's a good or a bad thing. And we only got one item, which sucks. Anyone want it? Nope. So, because we barely contributed in that, we barely got anything. Makes sense. Brigands. Not too interested in the brigands. Sara leveled up from some training. The border incident. That means we might. There's a chance we'll go to war with the Dashar. No, don't fancy talking to the knights. They haven't even gotten it. Hey, look, some Jatu outcast riders. My prisoners sold for 1,500. That's pretty darn good. And let's sell these gloves. And we have 5,000 deners. Not bad at all. I almost want to upgrade some stuff. They're cool. But might be a better idea, actually, is to save up our money so that we can start getting some businesses going, because that's a thing in this game. You spend money in towns and then you get money over time for the rest of the game. So although there's a big initial cost, eventually you make more than your money back by quite a margin. And Cern, let's put you back down to the bomb. And let's actually put these guys as cavalry. So they actually, it's easier for me to give them orders in battle. Sara, you leveled up. I'm going to increase your strength because you kind of suck right now. There we go. You're now slightly better at fighting. And as the last episode was quite long, actually, before, I was going to say I'll end it here. What we're going to do, we're going to wait here for a bit. And when, I kind of want to go after those heretics though. Where'd they go? There they are. Oh, yeah, we're going after those guys. They have some prisoners I want, and there's only 7 of them. Don't know if we can catch them, but we can try. Oh, the Lord beat us to it. Okay. We don't need to actually fight this properly. Even the Lord, it seems, is just charging. Let's see if we can kill this guy. Oh, no. We weren't quite able to. Ah, taking damage. So much for sitting around to heal so that we can go and do the bandit lair. Maybe I'll quickly do the bandit lair to finish off this episode, or maybe I'll leave it until the next episode. Fight! 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 Wave your sword wildly. Get him! Get him! He's off his horse! Oh, I can hit him now. I missed. The Valkyrie killed him. The Valkyries are the knights of the Norse people, whose name I can't say. Okay, we want this guy, we want this guy, we want this girl, and we want these two. There we go. He's just a normal mercenary, but she's good, he's good, and he is good. So. Sandals, okay. And we've leveled up again. Excellent. Let's go for intelligence next. And I'm half tempted just to put some points into Iron Flesh so we don't die as often. Because although Iron Flesh really isn't that useful, it's going to make it so the battles are a bit better because I'm not going to die as much. Baron, what's his face, wants some help. We're going to ignore him. Because he doesn't really need our help, he's lying. So let's pretend that's the case. Hey? Yeah. Now, what's our health? 34%. I wonder how long this will take for us to actually have full health. Let's wait a day and then see how that is. See, if I can be bothered to edit, this would be the point where like I put a cut in and then come back after we have full health. But editing is a lot of effort when all you really want to do is take out just a few seconds. Okay, that got us quite a bit of health back. So we will continue waiting for another day. And then hope that we're at 100%. And we'll wait till the daytime so we can actually see properly. And fight. Ooh, we didn't get paid quite enough to cover our wages this time, but we still got paid quite a bit. So, I wish I knew how it calculated how much it pays you. 81% health. Oops. And one more day should do it, hopefully. Wait till like afternoon tomorrow. Midnight, late night, dawn. And there we go. Noon, 100% health. We don't want these guys getting involved in this because they're not actually that great. There we go. They're now at the bottom. And who would we like? You guys are alright, let's bring you up. You're tough, let's bring you up. You guys are actually really good for this, let's bring you up. You're okay. These girls might be quite good. And you. And I would like this guy to be involved. Let's go with that. Let's see how this goes. Attack the hideout. No, I don't want my spear. And everyone follow me. In fact, Ned, you can just charge. I believe in you. Only a few of the guys here will actually be dangerous to my soldiers. So, you see, most of them are just these robbers, because this is part of the beginner quest. But there will be some guys at the end, like that guy there, who can actually do quite a bit of damage. The trick here is to hit him in the head. Come here, you. Come and fight me. Like that. Oop. Oh, crap. The morning's dark and knocks through blocks. Yeah, the morning's dark and knock through blocks. So that could have gone better. So yeah, that's going to be on that bombshell. We're going to end it there, folks. Thank you for watching. I've been James Rose. This has been, I nearly said EU4. This has been Mountain Blade Warband, The Prophecy of Pendor. I hope to see you next week, but in the meantime, have a good day. Bye-bye.